G'day Whovians, and welcome to a brand new Doctor Who video. I don't know about you, but something that I really love doing is reading, and I've slowly been diving back into my collection of Doctor Who books. So for this video, I wanted to share my top 5 Doctor Who books with you. Let me just add, these are my top 5 books in my collection, but feel free to share your top 5 in the comments down below. Before I begin, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe down below. Also, stick around to the very end of the video because I'm going to give you the chance to win some Doctor Who books. First up, we have Ghosts of India, featuring the 10th Doctor and Donna, written by Mark Morris. This is one of the first Doctor Who novels that I collected, and it remains to be one of my favourites. This novel beautifully depicts the culture of India with a genuinely creepy villain and an appearance from Gandhi. This is a really great historical story that I think would work really, really well on screen. Next is Plague of the Cybermen, featuring the 11th Doctor, written by Justin Richards. Another great Doctor Who story here, featuring the Cybermen at their very best. I like the Cybermen, they're not my favourite villains, but this story really makes me question that. In a story that is set in the 19th century, this novel captures how truly horrifying the Cybermen are. Again, this is a historical story that I wish was featured in the show because this is a showdown between Eleven and the Cybermen that is really amazing to just read. Next up is Doctor Who Scratchman, featuring the 4th Doctor, Sarah Jane Smith, and Harry Sullivan, written by the man himself, Tom Baker. This is a novel that was created many years ago and was finally released in 2019. This novel was also originally written as a Doctor Who movie. Nevertheless, this novel is brilliant. Set in a quiet Scottish village, Tom captures his Doctor's uniqueness perfectly, and he writes a truly terrifying tale that will make you not want to put this book down. Doctor Who Scratchman is the perfect example of why Doctor Who and horror works so well. After this masterpiece, I would love to see Doctor Who take on more horror themes. Next, I have Doctor Who At Childhood's End, featuring the 30th Doctor, Yaz, Graham, Ryan and Ace, written by Ace herself, Sophie Aldred. Ace is one of my favourite companions of all time, and so when this novel was announced, I just knew that I had to have it in my collection. This is a book that is so beautifully written from Ace herself. The interactions between 13 and Ace are wonderful, and you can truly just picture every scene of them together. After The Power of the Doctor, I don't think that this story is canon, however I would love it to be. This deserves a spot in my top 5, because I'd go as far as saying that this is one of my favourite Doctor Who books of all time. It's just brilliant. And finally, Doctor Who and the Daleks, illustrated edition, featuring the 1st Doctor, Susan, Ian and Barbara, written by David Whittaker and illustrated by Robert Hack. Doctor Who and the Daleks is one of my favourite Target novels, so to see an illustrated edition is truly wonderful. David Whittaker tells the story brilliantly and provides a terrifying undertone to this adventure with the Daleks, but the illustrations themselves are phenomenal. It's a vibrant, colourful book that is so enjoyable to read, or even just to flick through and look at the pictures. The illustrated edition of Rose has also just been announced, and if that's anything like this book, I know that I'm going to absolutely adore it. So now that I've showed you some of my favourite books, I want to share some books with you. It's time for a Doctor Who giveaway. For this giveaway, I have 2 prizes to give away to 2 very lucky Whovians. Second prize is a book that I'm giving away called Doctor Who The Missing Adventures, Dancing the Code, featuring the 3rd Doctor, Joe Grant, and the Brigadier, written by Paul Leonard. This book is a brilliant espionage story that is a fantastic addition to the 3rd Doctor's era. And for first prize, I'm giving away a book called The Resurrection Casket, featuring the 10th Doctor and Rose, written by Justin Richards. This book is so much fun. It's such a fun outer space pirate story that I think anyone would enjoy. If you would like to be in the running to win either of these books, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and tell me in the comments below, what is your favourite Doctor Who book and why? Don't forget to include a social media handle so that if you win, I can contact you. The competition ends in 1 week from when this video is released. Good luck.
Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the Whovian Comedy YouTube channel. Cool.